Hello, everybody, and welcome. Whoop, not just Benny. Welcome back to BioShock. If your plasmids are losing effectiveness against tougher enemies, find the improved version of those plasmids. Come now to. What does that say? The Kraken Crabs! Leaks, lunatics, rebellion, and now bleeding ghosts. Ain't life and rapture grand? By Bill McDonough. What time is it? 9:30. I got enough time for this episode, and then I can chillax for work. Let me out. Yay.
Oh.
Hey.
He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe
I know what happened.
Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it,
Oh. Died.
Me family had a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
That's not fair. That is not fair. Okay, never mind. Ignore. Yeah, I don't really need any of those. That's not fair. I thought I had all of my fucking shit. Me! Wait, so then that makes me wonder. Hang on. Nope, okay. Let's see. Aha! Aha! Hey, guess what? Nom 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 nom! Anyways, I'm gonna jump back to this. Long distance shot! Aha!
Hold it! The rapture reminds
me. Whoop!
The temptation breaker.
Now then. Fuck yes. I know how it works. Doesn't mean I'm gonna use it. No. Yeah. Pistol! Headshot! Ha ha ha! Do 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 do!
Who can blame a lady who craves variety? And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
Yes.
That's what I say. But if your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that?
I want it back. I want it back.
My friend, you are fucked.
Wee. I doubt it. Got the camera.
Just remember, sonny friend, I snoop an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera.
Who are you?
A decent enough sort.
No doubt. Oh, nitro splicer, huh? Nope.
Everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Shit, I'm running out of pistol rounds. Alright. Oh, I wanted a picture of the little sister. Do it again. Try to max it. Nom nom nom. Hi. I'll auto hack.
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Action shot! I'll just keep taking a picture of the same fucking thing. It gives me points, so. Whoa! Oh, shit, fuck. Okay, what? Chuba. Whoop. Yeah, okay, that's better. Fuck it, I'll buy it. Buy it. Buy it. Anyways. Yeah, I need pistol ammo, so give me the pistol ammo. No. Give me my points.
For the Bible.
Good. You got the camera. Now get me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Yes.
Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's picture and let's get the hell out of this place.
I'm just trying to extend my life slightly. Okay, whoop. One more. Fuck. Okay, so then let's do. Oops. Yeah. Oh, probably. Whoops.
Mr. Cosmo, you.
Hi.
Don't know what.
There we go. That should do it. Sort of. Action shot. Alright, which way am I going? Come on. Damn it. Fuck. Come on, max it. Oh, okay. Research complete. I just got an achievement.
We tricked you, monster.
Hello. Yay. God knows I'm gonna need that. Alright, so the Leadhead Spicer is all done. Ooh, physical tonic! Had to make sure.
Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
Okay, I'm still missing a little sister. Interesting. Okay. Well, let's see if I find her. What's down here? Oh, just the other side of the... Oh, what am I doing? Yep, give me a minute. Okay, you're out. Yes. Yeah, why not?
Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Awesome. Yeah, I know, but I don't know where it is, and I honestly don't care, because fuck off.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just
yes.
Looking to get criticized?
No.
You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Can you... Can't...
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Okay. If I have to kill him...
Into my swampy carry and I eat, put your weapons in the new hole, and then I'll let you in.
Ah, that's right.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. Very well, take your plasmas away now, can he?
Now, I'm back with your boss, officers. Sure thing, Mr. Fontaine. I'll hold you a spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a...
Huh? What the fuck did I do? Yay. Hey! Braking on impact, range, consumption rates.
You can't win. But Fontaine, you don't
fuck. You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here.
Okay, cool. So it's letting me use the current. Like the, all the weapon upgrades that I, places, that I can, that I find normally, I can use them, still, for my new upgrades. So I might actually go searching for those. Power to the people, that's right. So I might actually go looking for those, because I didn't realize in New Game Plus that they refreshed. Because sometimes in certain games, when you have to find certain things to upgrade, the ones that you've already found no longer exist, and you have to go around trying to find your regular ones, or the ones you missed. Whee! Nope, ignoring!
You had your fun, but enough is enough. You press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Okay. Oh! What? Atlas! I was hoping I could take a picture.
They're everywhere! We can't hold them! Got to fall back! Get me family out, and we'll regroup as soon as we can! Get out if we can! Get out and we'll regroup!
I'm a star, not you!
What? Hi!
Thank you.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
Uh-huh. I'm sorry. Upgrade your weapons. Add a power to the people station. Oh, excuse me. Jesus Christ. Okay.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the Bathysphere in the Rolling Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil itself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
Oh, this way.
They're everywhere!
Nope. Hi. Whee, yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna be like taking all sorts of pictures of you, bro. Hey, look, I'm invisible. Nope, no, I'm not. Whoa! Invisible. There we go. Sad thing is, I don't remember where all those fucking Power to the People stations are, so that's gonna be, hell for me to find.
It's toxic! Suck it! On!
Come on!
Why are you dragging out your treatment?
Thank you. Ah, well, whatever. Whoop. Hi, what are you? Thuggish. Sports boost.
You coward.
Houdini? Oh, hello. Didn't I just come this way? Oh, hi. Action shot. Little sister? Or did I get Rosie again? Did I do it? I think I did it. Hello, little one. Nom 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 nom, give me your item. Look at all that delicious item. What do we got? Okay. 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 Look at that. Well, oh, that's a U vent. I don't need that. What I do need. Oh, no, I'll take that though. Sorry, I'm trying to see if there were any, part of the people stations.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park so the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise Earth.
Oh, I thought maybe there's something
Congress
in there.
Moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this arcade.
Ah! Hi. Why don't you have a little sister? Which reminds me, who oh, I can't, because it's friendly. Yeah, I see no reason to actually fight you, so. Because you don't have a little sister with you. Oh fuck.
Listen, Edelroy. I'm gonna need you to listen to me. I'm no sort of botanist, but I think Ryan has just killed Arcade. Foul is the air. Bottom of the ocean, boy. All the oxygen comes from the trees.
Uh-huh.
If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
Okay.
My trees! It wasn't you, was it?
Okay. I'm actually gonna stop this right here, because I'm about out of time. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this, hit that like and subscribe button. And as always, I'll see you guys next time.